Hello there, dear. Welcome to the Neuro Center here in the clinic. It's a pleasure to see you. I am Dr. Luna, the neurologist for this afternoon. Please do grab a seat at the exam chair in front of me and get cozy. Lovely. And if I'm correct, we're testing your neurological functions today because of a fall, correct? I see. And to complete my analysis, we're going to be doing today is a neurophysiological test, which is a response to pinching and perhaps a bit of soft and sharp all over the face and the skin on the arms, and as well a bit of an your birthday. Lovely. This exam is quite relaxing, so I, from time to time, I'll ask you to just raise a hand, look at me, or raise a leg, but other than that, yourself to relax and have a peace of mind. Good. So, and your patient ID number. Yes. 2, 4, 6. Now I'm going to be writing down your responses, so I'm going to keep this handy, okay? Good. So, first, I'm just going to pop some gloves on, okay? So that I may analyze the face. Perfect. Just relax. Okay, gloves on. First neurological test is a very quick eye pen light test to see if your eyes react to stimulus connecting the optic nerve to the neural field. So, going to cover an eye very carefully. Just going to shine this into your eye. Look at me, don't move your head. Just look at me. One. Two. Three. Look at me, don't move your head. One, two, three, four. Okay. we're going to begin the neurosensitivity exam. I'm going to pinch all around your body. And when you feel the pinch, I want you to say yes. We will start on the face, okay? Perfect. So. Okay. Side now. Okay. See if your eyes react, so just don't move your head, sit still, and try not to move backwards. So. Okay. Okay. Oh, lovely. Perfect. This eye. There. Okay. So, optic and orbital nerves looking good. We're now going to pinch around the arms. You let me know if you feel it by saying yes. Perfect. So, just please give me your arm. Carefully. Okay. Good. Okay. Good. Okay. Good. Okay. Good. Marvelous. Let me just write that down. And would you say you're experiencing any pain or sensitivity on the areas that I had examined? No. Okay. Thank you. Next, I'm going to test the hands. Me. May I please get your hand? Thank you. So fast, just going to... Did you feel that? Okay. 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 Now I'm just going to grab each finger. So the other hand, press the palm. Good. 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 Okay. 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 And the fingers. Perfect reaction. Good. Now, I'm going to pull out a tool that is a bit sharp. And you let me know if you feel that pinch. Okay? If you feel like it doesn't hurt, let me know. Perfect. Wonderful. Now, I'm going to pinch around the eyebrows. Marvelous. Good. Good. Okay. Perfect. The arms very carefully, but this time at the shoulders and the hands, the tip of the fingers. Good. So, past this shoulder, okay. grabbing my tool here. 3, 2, 1. Okay, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Good. Other knee. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Okay, and the other. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. And 3, 2, 1. Perfect. I can see your nerves are working. If you could just raise a foot for me. Thank you. And I'm just going to very carefully do the same thing. You let me know if you feel the pinch, okay? Good. So, thank you. And, okay. Okay. Going to ask you if I may feel your scalp. Yes. So, I'm just going to feel neurologically. If you feel any pain or sensitivity, let me know. Good. So, very carefully, just going to put a lot of pressure on your temples, and you let me know if you feel pain. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, and here. Okay, and here. Okay, and here. Okay. Okay. You let me know if you feel a sense of vertigo or pain. Okay. Okay, and here. Okay, and here. Okay, and here. Okay, and here. Good, and here. Okay, and here. Okay. One more task. I'm going to put pressure around the lymph nodes. You let me know if you feel that, okay? Good. So. Okay. 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 going to write that down now. Neurological boundaries appear to be fine. Sensitivity felt on arm and areas of joint movement. Perfect. Could feel pain and pressure on areas as well. Hands, palms, fingers worked. Feet, knee, elbow, shoulders worked. I am very happy to inform you that neurologically you have a clean bill of health. Yes, as well. Though you did experience trauma on the forehead, that did not neurologically impact you at all. And that everything appears to be working just fine. And reaction to stimuli perfect. Looks like just a hit on the head. So, it was a pleasure to meet you today. I'm the neurologist, Dr. Luna. And I'm glad you could feel safe and relaxed in my care during a somewhat stressful neurological examination, but I hope it was relaxing. Okay, well, now that your health is good, take care then. Have an amazing night. Perfect. Good evening to you.